Hey everyone, I'm Elsie Gamer, welcome back to Malicious Fallen. I'm back here with the secondary character you can play as, and I've managed to get myself back up to the point where I've beaten all of the 5 levels except for the new 6th level that's showed up. And before I go any farther, I'm going to show off the different costumes. Change spirit vessel. Alright, the original Slayer costume. Not bad. Her expression is very, not wanting to be here. The Prophet garb. Interesting. Black Slayer. Royal Robe. Guardian Remnants. And each of these ability listings that they have are exactly the same between both characters. Ceremonial Otherworld Garb. Scholarly Otherworld Garb. Red Otherworld Garb. Now the guy had a tiger tail, and she has a dragon tail. Is that a reference to Crouching Tiger, Hidden Dragon? That's the only thing I can think of. Imperial. And then the cowgirl costume. And it goes back to Slayer. But I like this one. Mostly because of the benefits I get from the costume. Now then. Let's see. Continues to 5, although I lost 1. When I was going through this level. And now, and yes, the difficulty is still the same. I haven't changed that. It's still on normal. Edge of the Abyss. Let's see how much I can get done with this. If I can beat it, or if it kills me 5 times in a row. Oh. And her chair is different than the other one. So. Into the abyss we go. I'm still trying to figure out how to fight this thing. Okay. Now they kind of explain to me where I have to kind of start, but not much else. Encounter. Let's see. Ow. I need to find a way to beat you. But first of all, I gotta something to attack. Okay. So, what am I supposed to be attacking? No idea. Oh, 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 oh. All right. Ow. Wow. I'm getting nowhere here. Yeah, I don't see how I'm supposed to fight this thing. Yeah, no thank you. How am I supposed to fight this thing? I don't even see what I'm supposed to be doing. Okay. Thing. Okay. That was weird. Not really what I was expecting, but easy there, easy there. Off, mate. Nope, nope, nope. Yeah, I have no idea how to fight this thing. And it's just, I'm getting nowhere. If I had a good idea of what I need to do. Whoa, 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 whoa. Excuse me. not exactly sure how to fight you. Watch it. I'll be right back. Okay, so I looked it up, and my first instinct was rather right. On it. Oh, this is retarded. There we go. Would you buzz off? Last of them. health bar on this guy. What? Oh, really? Keep doing that shit to me. Good. You missed. Up here. That's gonna happen. But I have four continues, which I'm going to have to use. Break. Ow. Well, you keep moving around all the time, I'm going to lose track of myself. Man, it doesn't help that these things get... reach in. Did you knock it off? Get off of me. No, I can't do anything. No. Leave me alone. How much health did this thing reach in? All of it. How am I supposed to fight this thing? It's a pain in the ass. Away with you. Come on. No, no. Where are you taking me? I'll start here. Ouch. one. What the? Come on. Come on. Come on. I almost caught the freaky monster bee. Okay. Don't tell me I have to do that more than that. If I do, I'm gonna be upset. C rank. Yeah. Because of how awful the explanation was for the level. It's a piece of crap. Alright. Gentlemen. Magnificent triumph. To think you could defeat such a powerful malicious. And you have slain the Oathbreakers, the power holders. We would not have wished for more. The malicious feeds on the malice that fills this world. It gives it the power to destroy its source. That is the great truth. It is said that only by vanquishing the teeming malice that has violated man's world countless times before, could we truly be liberated from its threat. And yet, this may not spell the end of the malicious. It may appear again, and even more powerful than before. The malice of this world must be kept in check, lest the cataclysm happen once more. With the passing of the Mad Queen, the kingdoms she conquered are free, yet local border conflicts are unavoidable. The Slayer shall venture to those warring lands and pass judgment upon the source of such malice. Word of the harsh judgment passed by the Slayer, destroyer of man's bane, shall spread throughout the world. And man's reverence for a power beyond himself shall usher in an age of peace. Our work here is now complete. Let us start readying for the next task to come. And let the Slayer slumber. For there shall come a time when such a power is needed once more. Okay. That sucked. Game wasn't bad, but oh, that just sucked ass. Yeah, time attack mode has been unlocked. Blah blah blah. Score attack. Rebirth is now playable in story mode. Rebirth? I'll take a look at that later. But this has been Malicious Fallen. Hope you guys enjoyed. Wasn't quite what I expected, but it's not a bad game for a beat 'em up. So, see you guys in the next playthrough of whatever project I decide to do next. So, see you guys then.